Welcome back, Ewan.
I'm welcome.
Are you ready to try one of the more advanced levels using your very basic skills?
Yes. Do I click this one?
Yes. And
Okay.
hit career. And it'll be mostly the same menus, mostly the same tools and stuff.
Mostly.
I mean, I have a couple other upgrades. We're almost near the end of the game in my game.
Okay. Good morning. Minimum payments are due by 10. What? Hey. Ship catalog.
So these are the very hard ships that I'm working on.
Okay.
It doesn't matter which one you do. Some of them are carrying cargo. That one's a
Ooh.
station hopper, which has a lot of seats in it, and a stargazer, which has more computers in it. It doesn't matter which one at this point, because you don't know what any of them look like.
Yes, I have no idea.
The cargo transport would have been the easiest. Just so you know.
Okay.
So you have 15 minutes to make as much money as you can. And you have a big ship to go through.
What is my orders? Whoa.
Yeah. So you have
Okay.
to go through the airlock. They're normally at the top. This is a cargo container, I believe.
Okay.
So airlocks are right there at the top. Right, that thing. Yep.
All right. And zoop. Just pull my lip a little closer. F.
Yep.
Airlock pressure levels dropping.
Okay. Is that all the airlock done?
Yep, you can go in. Yep.
Okay.
Go right through the shield. Yep. Perfect. Door should be behind you. Yep. All right, so this is a stargazer. So it
Okay.
has seating in it.
Let's see.
If you want, you can go through an airlock at the back at the top. It'll be behind you to the right, I believe. Or you can just cut through the floor.
Smarter to cut through the
Cutting
floor.
through the floor is the easiest.
Does it do anything to detract from what you get?
No.
Whoop.
Just cut a big square and push into it.
Whoop.
Which kind of
Whoop.
sounds like a sex thing.
And whoop.
Perfect. Because
Nice.
if you did that hole big enough, later you'll be able to just throw chairs through it to make some extra money.
Ah.
Load up your flashlight with four.
Four.
There you go. And you want to cut along the bottom, all those little bumblebee points.
Bumblebees.
Yeah.
Whoops. One. So you're just zooming through here,
Yeah.
doing this stuff.
And this will remove one of the side panels for you. So you can just push that out of the way later.
So you have to remove all of these.
Yeah, there's 40 or so.
Oh my god.
There's also armored ones that you haven't encountered in your game, but this is the green ones to your left. You can't cut those at all.
Oh.
The best you can do is use your laser to cut around it.
Cut a little square.
Yeah. And then you can just throw the whole thing into a furnace.
Oh.
All right, those things on the wall are coolant. If you puncture them, you will die.
Okay.
Because it will freeze you to death.
Good. That's always good.
So don't puncture them.
Don't puncture. Got it. Stick something through it, but don't puncture it.
Don't be too close if they rupture either. You will freeze. They will spew out freon or whatever's in it. There is also fuel ones at the other side. Don't puncture those either. They explode.
Ooh.
Yeah. Not fun if they explode.
Hello, Mr. Daw. I have an exit.
You can toss the whole thing into the furnace with a tether. You have 25 tethers. And if you run out,
Boink.
you've got to go back to your house at the computer to refill it.
I see. Da-da-dum. I get out the little tool. Pew.
Nice.
All right. Da-ba-da-ba. Where's the rest of these little boys that I got to cut?
Are you cutting little boys?
Yes.
Nice.
I will eliminate them.
That's not weird.
I will cut some open and get myself something better. Oh, I must catch a little boy. Let me in. I swear, in this, you're just a body or
You're
just
a
a head.
camera with a tool attached to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're just a head.
Don't cut those pipes that are attached. It will explode the thing that's attached to.
Do I cut this?
The pink one is fine. full of fuel, and the blue one is full of cooling.
Ooh.
Cutting them will kill you right now. You can do it, but you'll die.
I'll die.
Yeah.
Okay.
All those orange barrels are full of fuel. Don't cut those. See how the laser reflects? They can reflect into fuel and explode.
So, why do you want to use the simple tool of it?
For pinpoint stuff like this.
Ah.
So, that's the outside. That's the one of the big engine nacelles on the sides. I believe the ship has two. Two in the back, two in the front.
Look to me out. Where do you go?
To the barge.
To the barge?
Tether it to the barge.
That means... Hey-ya. Bye-bye.
You can hit yourself with it. Yeah, there's two on each side.
Hey-yum.
That one's not cut off yet.
Zoom. Slow down, damn it.
This so you have zone. Just under 10 minutes left.
To so do it as takes much. A lot to get started, huh?
It takes two shifts to get through the ship.
Wowzers.
Yeah, half an hour.
I can see doing it in a half an hour if you know what you're doing.
So my first round, I take off all the outside bottom panels and all the nacelles.
And then after, you just scrap everything?
Yeah, that's after cutting it all off. I throw that all into the processor, and that's the end of my first shift. I'm pretty efficient at it.
Oh.
Yeah, your dude's kind of a scaredy cat.
No kidding.
I've hit him with big things a lot.
Whoops.
That thing right there is a fuse you can eject.
Ooh.
For $25,000. But they kind of hurt.
I see.
Yeah. But you pick up the square behind
square
you.
Square behind me? This one?
Yeah, that thing. Those are bonus things.
So it requires health.
Just reel it into you and hit F.
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 F. F.
Yeah.
Bunk. Yummy.
There you go.
Aw, but what about my sick tunes?
All you have to do is just hit yourself in the head and you get it back. On my wish list for the things they can change for this game, I wish the music changed based on how much oxygen you had.
Ooh, that would be a nice non-verbal indicator.
Yeah, so as you get closer to having less oxygen, the music like ramps up or maybe gets louder or changes to a different tune or something.
Oh.
It doesn't. Or if it was like timed, so it went like faster or slower or something.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't.
That'd be kind of cool.
Yeah. Because right now, it'll get down to like 10% and then you have a minute to get back. Or you run out. You don't have to worry about this thing.
Why not?
It's not useful for anything. It's not part of your objectives.
Oh, and objectives just give you extra?
Objectives give you the premium currency, which fills your objective order. The big list on your right-hand side? This menu here?
Yeah.
Yeah, that. Because you don't need to salvage everything, you just need to finish your list. And as quickly as possible.
I see.
Yeah. In theory, you could do the entire list in one shift.
Ooh.
In theory. I've never done it, but you're supposed to be able to somehow.
It's supposed to be physically possible.
Yes.
Not that anyone will ever do it unless they're trying to speedrun.
There are weekend missions where you're pitted against other players on a timer to finish that list.
Really?
Yeah.
And are they really good at it?
The leaderboard is pretty impressive. Yeah.
They're probably cutting just key points. They've memorized it.
They're all getting to the 15-minute mark because your shift just ends and then it's, you know, game over, tally up your score, right? But it's how much money you make at the end that matters. You have 1 minute, by the way.
Okay.
Otherwise, you run out of air.
Where's my oxygen place?
There is a chance that inside the vessel there's oxygen tanks.
Yeah.
But you probably won't be able to find it fast enough.
I want... Zoop.
Brakes, 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 brakes.
I'm on brakes. Yeah.
You can't tether and brake at the same time.
Really?
Yes.
That's silly. Because
your tether forces you to move.
That's silly. Activate terminal. F. Activate terminal.
Too close. There you go. Oxygen.
Oxygen. Oh, whoops.
Yay, you didn't die.
Yay.
I'm surprised.
I'll survive the next 5 minutes because I have that much time left.
You have that much oxygen left, too.
Yes.
It'll be like oxygen critical, and then the shift will be over.
You go there.
Tether it.
Nah, he's fine.
Okay.
So,
yes.
This is a strange game.
Yeah, you're a shipbreaker. You're the recycling duty.
So does it save your progress between shift?
Yes, to a certain extent.
To a certain extent.
From the end of this shift to the next shift, it's fine. But it will not save your progress if you, like, quit the game.
Oh.
Because there's a space limitation they're trying to get rid of right now, where it's like, a save file is 5.5 gigabytes, whoops.
Oof,
yeah.
That's steep. That's real steep.
So you can't save your ship in between games. So if you quit, your ship is lost.
Oh.
Yeah. So if at that point, you might as well just end your shift and then quit. If you're going to do it like that. You didn't cut it off, but whatever. It's fine.
Almost dead.
Yeah.
Ugh. How do I cut you off? No, it's...
Yeah.
It's off.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it? Is it, though?
It can go... Wonk. I can give it some room.
Alright, yeah, okay.
Come on. Come on out.
It's heavier than you are.
Eh, yeah, barely.
You have to tether it.
Tether it to
a lot
what?
Of things will be heavier than you.
Deposit, ooh.
Yeah.
That way.
And away it goes. Look how fast it goes. That's the upgraded tether.
Speedy fella.
Mm-hmm. It's a big boy.
Ha-ha. Valuable object processed. Hey.
So by now you should have had all the outside plates off and only have the interior of the ship. And you should be just about to take the reactor out.
Oh.
Yeah, that's how far along you should be.
I'm assuming you can also use the scanner to help out a lot. For being like, oh, I can just take this out and only this and it'll be fine.
If you want, you can stop yourself for a second, hit the scanner.
T.
And again.
T.
Hold on, do that again. There's another key you can hit, and it changes between modes.
Aye.
So there's like structural, and then there's salvage and something else.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, those are really helpful. So if you have to find like whatever an ECU is, and you've never encountered an ECU, where is that? Use your scanner. It tells you.
Hey, I can get in and steal chairs.
Yeah, you can create an obstacle course for yourself and die from oxygen.
Mm-hmm. I'm guessing that's happened a couple times.
I'm not gonna lie. It kinda sucks.
When you go out of your way to finally get everything in, and then it's like, nah, you died.
Yeah, you ran out of oxygen.
So I guess side panels are best.
You can pull some of those panels off, by the way. You have detached a couple of them. Tether them.
I have to look. Can I move any of you yet?
Some of them, yeah. Quite a few of them. So that one and the one right above it, yeah.
This one?
Yep.
You go...
Yep.
Yeah. Get in there. Show me what's good. Oh, that's so neat.
Right? And the one right below it as well. It's also loose.
Oh, don't be a wuss.
It's like a loose tooth.
Hello? Can I attach to...
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Dental floss that loose tooth right out.
Zoop.
Nice. Oh, yeah.
Oh, and then you just get all this off, and then you can get everything on the inside?
You do the outside plating first, and then you work your way in. If you're really good at this game, in theory, you could get the reactor out in about a minute.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. There's a good chance you'll explode in the meantime, but you could do it. It's totally possible.
I don't think you'd want to.
You don't want to explode, no. If you want to see what an explosion looks like, you get 30 seconds left, hit the reactor a couple times.
Where's the reactor?
It's the tubes at the bottom end of the ship that I showed you not to cut. You want to cut both of those. As fast as you can.
Where?
It's the other side.
Other side?
That's the coolant.
Coolant? No, not you, coolant. Other side.
Yeah.
Zoom.
Can't fit through there.
Get out of the way. these? Sure.
That's fuel. Okay.
Yeah.
Not the reactor. But now that they've exploded, you can go back in and see your aftermath.
Nah, it's all good.
Because it didn't kill you.
Wait, it didn't?
Your shift ended before you died.
What?
Yes. So if you want, you can quickly go back in. It doesn't take that long to reload it.
It's fine.
You gotta see this.
Okay.
Because it still could go critical now that it's starting to explode.
Good morning.
So continue salvage. Yes.
Okay, let's continue the salvage then.
Now you get to watch it explode.
Ouchie.
Why are you still on fire?
Okay.
Oh, reactor didn't go critical?
No.
Oh, no. All right, you can still blow it up.
All right. Bonk, bonk. Where is it?
You took a nacelle off the left side, so you should be able to get through there.
Slide up against it?
Yeah. Or you could just go straight under and scoot yourself. Yeah.
Okay.
Oop. Huh? That's too far.
Damn it. Nah.
All right.
Let's go down a little bit.
Yeah. You nuked the entire back end. Yeah, okay. So the reactor is in that little cage in the middle. So if you want, you can just cut all that out. Fuck, you're not gonna finish this game, are you?
Nah.
It's fine. It's only my game. It's my save. Yeah. So if you want, you can pull those out with the tether. Because they're surrounded by little panels. Or you can just switch to the cutter beam and just cut through it. Keep going.
Okay.
So it's just the protective coating, right?
Yes.
The gooey cream-filled center is that thing. Mwah. Yeah, just give it a little kiss with the laser.
Mwah. Nice.
Yeah. It's not so great when you do it accidentally.
No, not at all.
So you get to revive now, because you've been cloned, right?
Mm-hmm.
So now here's your clone, and now you can scoot to the back of your ship and see your damage.
Vroom.
Because remember, that entire back section was all together still. It had, like, all the engines, it had all the fuel that he didn't explode yet. And you just nuked the reactor.
Nice.
There's, like, nothing left back there. Just a crater.
Nice.
Now imagine doing that accidentally.
Now imagine doing it on purpose as a speedrun tactic at the very end.
Ooh, gotta get all these nacelles off. Yep, might as well kill that reactor then.
Guess it's time to end the video.
Oh no. Ewan, you're getting too close. Buddy, what are you doing?
Too close to the sun.
Good job. How else can you die in this? You can process yourself. So you can throw yourself into a processor.
Alright. Speedrun.
Because you've lit yourself on fire. You've exploded. You've been processed. Okay.
I don't think there's any more coolant, is
and
there?
And the next one is to like launch yourself into the atmosphere. Toward the planet. You can also break your suit open. Your helm.
Wait, where's the planet?
Earth?
Moon? I'm coming home.
Earth is below you, by the way.
It's okay, I'm going to the moon. Goodbye.
Warning. You are approaching the outer limits of your warp bay.
Oh, you can get pretty far.
Oh yeah.
Is that your phone?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, I think I've done all that I need to do.
Nice.
Thanks for watching. If you like the game, check it out.
Yeah, check out Hardspace Shipbreaker.
Yeah.
I like it. I've wasted a couple hundred hours on it.
Other than that, bye-bye.
Goodbye.